Wow.
It's what we call World War III at KS1075 Studios.